portions of Delaware, Northeast Maryland, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania, including the following areas: in Delaware, Delaware Beaches, inland Sussex, Kent, and Newcastle. In Northeast Maryland, Caroline, Cecil, Kent, Maryland, Queen Anne's, and Talbot. In New Jersey, Atlantic, Atlantic Coastal, Cape May, Camden, Cape May, Coastal Atlantic, Coastal Ocean, Cumberland, Eastern Monmouth, Gloucester, Mercer, Middlesex, Northwestern Burlington, Ocean, Salem, Southeastern Burlington, and Western Monmouth. In Pennsylvania, Berks, Delaware, Eastern Chester, Eastern Montgomery, Lower Bucks, Philadelphia, Upper Bucks, Western Chester, and Western Montgomery. From Friday afternoon through Saturday afternoon, showers and thunderstorms with heavy rain will develop starting Friday afternoon and will first move into Northeast Maryland, Delaware, Southeast Pennsylvania, and Southern New Jersey, before lifting north towards Central New Jersey. Additional waves of showers and thunderstorms with heavy rain will then continue to impact these same areas Friday night through Saturday afternoon. Rainfall amounts during this time will generally range from 2 to 4 inches, but training of thunderstorms may result in significantly higher amounts. Heavy rain falling in a short period of time will result in rapidly rising water levels along streams and creeks and in areas of poor drainage. Significant roadway flooding may occur. It is also important to note that heavy rain will fall over areas that already received several inches of rain early this week, so it will not take much for flooding to occur. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and